right, Craig, thank you. Also new tonight, by a 7-3 vote, the City Council in Pittsfield has decided to ban products like Styrofoam from being used in restaurants. Food service establishments will now be prohibited from using products made with expanded polystyrene. Things like cups and go-to boxes, or to-go boxes, I guess, as we more commonly know them, will have to be replaced with what the city is calling biodegradable or recyclable containers. The new rules, they take effect next July.